today on my show of what I'm going to talk about on my show today is I'm going to do a movie review of what I just watched at Harkins. Today is I'm going to do a 2018 movie review of Once Upon a Deadpool. So, like, for example, in my review opinion, like, what I thought about the Marvel movie is I thought Ryan Reynolds and Fred Savage, both of them did an amazing job together in the PG-13 Deadpool version. And I don't want to spoil any, like, details for people who has not seen it yet. Well, like, I'll tell you, like, what happens, like, in the beginning. So, think of the Princess Bride, except Deadpool is reading a story to Fred Savage. So, like, Fred Savage, like, he's tied, his feet are, like, tied up in the bed. So, it's, like, kind of like a set from, like, Fred Savage's room, like, when he was, like, a child actor. And my other opinion review is I thought it was just really funny and entertaining. But in my other opinion, that I think Deadpool and Deadpool 2, like, in my opinion, is I just like the R-rated version better, even though I did not have no problem with the PG-13. I'm saying, like, it was kind of strange that I was in shock is, why would you make Once Upon a Deadpool PG-13, except Deadpool is not PG-13, Deadpool is R-rated, and Ryan Reynolds' character does not have good role model skills in the movie, and if anyone has their favorite superhero and they are a huge fan of Deadpool, then it's really up to you if you want to, like, check out and just watch the PG-13 movie of Once Upon a Deadpool, if you just want to, like, watch it or not. And as for me, like, when I was watching the movie, I think Deadpool was retelling the story from Deadpool 2. And I wouldn't really call it a knockoff. I would say it's just, like, similar in that version. And before I go, I just want to make this episode today for people who are a big fan of Deadpool, and I just want to let everyone know, if anyone does watch Once Upon a Deadpool, there is after credits, and again, I still highly recommend it, that you just need to just watch or check it out at the theaters, and it's now playing. And that's all for my show today, and make sure to comment below and tell me in your own opinion is, what did you think of Once Upon a Deadpool and why? And did you like the PG-13 version or the R-rated version and why? Don't forget to subscribe and click like on the bottom below if anyone enjoyed my episode today. And that's all for my show today, and see you next time.